Okay. What's the status? 38 minutes. Heating pipe is the easiest by far. Okay. I was hitting the wrong button and I couldn't figure out what was going on. Still, I condensed it down a little bit. A little bit. Dude, that's awesome. Got some fuel. Got another military circuit board. Something good, maybe. being so careful. Second weapon, come on. That's probably not a weapon. You're such a dick game. Are you shitting me? I asked for a second weapon, you gave me a fucking shit pistol. Just to be like, hey, we gave you a second weapon, you didn't specify. Because you're very right. I did not specify. Don't need the soap. Don't need the bandage. Give me that. What does this do? Metabolism goes down, stops blood loss, prevents new bleeding. That's actually really good, but I don't know what that does then. Let's drop. Just drink this. Grab whatever this is. Final effect, max stamina. Ooh, that's nice. Plus 50 stamina recovery. Fucking bird. Oh shit. No! No! Okay, so I lost most of my extremities. I knew the second that guy hit the switch, I knew I was in a fucking line of sight that I did not want to be in. Are both my legs fucked? Oh, both of them? Heating pipe and my stomach is lit. Oh.
А вот тут кореш мой бывал точно. Yeah.
Идиот, трахай тебя и всю семью! Говно собачье, жлоб вонючий! Дерьмо, сука, падла, иди сюда, мерзавец! Погоняй, пятый, иди сюда, ты говно! Жопа!
For all I know, that guy just told me the fucking itsy bitsy spider. That was terrifying. Just a pre-planted one. A second pistol. Don't have time for the dickery. Water is just fucking tanking. I do have the pineapple juice, but I try to make a hobbly break for it, because I cannot sprint. Pipe is my best bet. Oh, I'm so fucked. The second I started taking rounds, I just was trying to sprint, but he shot my legs to where I couldn't sprint, and so that's why it's turned and started a fire, just a, it was a last ditch effort for maybe like suppressing fire or something, I don't know. Drink this bad boy. To be sitting out on the shelf like that, but beggars can't be choosers. Come on, baby. I don't need all the shotgun shells, that's for sure. I just need to go. just go around, bro. Leave me alone. I can't even mumble. Oh, I can't even mumble. My guy's so fucked up. My energy went up like nothing. Leave me alone. No energy. I know. The end is in sight. Am I just gonna die? I know. I'm so close. I am so close to the finish. I am so close. Do not just drop dead. Do not. Oh, my health is going down so fast. Oh my god, I can't believe I made it out of there. Dude, that was hell. I cannot believe that person lit me up as much as they did. I knew it too. The second I heard that generator go off, like somebody turned the fucking switch, I was like, I think I even said like, oh no. Because I knew that the way they would come was directly from my right, and they saw me passing like directly in front of them. Too early? Are you kidding? 20 minutes? Oh, okay, well. I lived, I have some good stuff, and I have to go play some Tetris. So thank you guys so much for watching, and until the next video, carry on.